ideology looking for emancipation. This girl actually doesn't need a guy or a master. So actually, she's the one they should be scared of. Boo, not you, not Mr. J, because she's Harley fucking Quinn.